Hello everyone, welcome to CADCAM CE Tutorials. In this video, we are going to create a 3D coffee mug that you can see on the screen right now. So let us first close it and we'll go for a new part. Now first we'll make background plain white. Then we'll go for sketch and select here the front plane. Now first we'll insert a vertical center line passing through the origin. Then we'll draw two horizontal lines, so select here line and draw two lines like this. Then we'll go for smart dimension. Now length of this line is 37.5 mm and length of this line is 27 mm. And the distance between these two lines is 75 mm. Then we'll exit the smart dimension. Now we'll draw an arc using the 3-point arc. So select here 3-point arc and draw an arc like this. Then we'll go for smart dimension. And here the radius of this arc is 150 mm. Now we select here line and draw one vertical line to make a close sketch. Then we'll go for sketch fillet and enter radius as 2 mm and select here both these corners and OK. Now we'll exit the sketch and we'll go for features and select here revolve boss feature and click on OK. Now we'll go for sketch and then select here this lower face, make it here normal. Now here we'll draw a circle using the offset command. So select here offset entities, select here this arc and enter offset distance as 2 mm and click on reverse direction because we want to make circle inner side, and then click on OK. Then we'll go for features and select here extruded cut feature and enter distance as 2 mm or let us say 2.5 mm. OK. Then we'll go for fillet. Then we'll go for fillet and enter fillet radius as 1 mm. Then select here this edge and this edge. OK. Now we have to make this feature hollow, so we'll go for shell, enter shell thickness as 2.2 mm and then select here this face, OK, and click on OK. Now again we'll go for fillet and enter fillet radius as 1.2 mm and then select here this edge, this upper edge, and OK. Now after making this, we have to make the handle, and for that first we'll go for sketch and here we'll select the front plane. We'll make it normal. Now first we'll draw one arc using the 3-point arc. So select here 3-point arc and draw an arc like this. Then we'll go for smart dimension. And here radius of this arc is 14 mm. Now the distance of the center point of arc from the origin, the vertical distance, that is 23 mm. And the horizontal distance between center point of arc and origin, that is 48 mm. Now here the horizontal distance between this point and origin, that is 60 mm. Now we have to draw another arc, so again we'll go for 3-point arc, select this end point and select any point on this curve and draw an arc like this. Then again we'll go for smart dimension, distance between the center point and this endpoint, and give it as 60 mm. Then select here this arc, press Ctrl and select this arc, and give it here tangent. Okay. Now our sketch is fully defined, so we'll exit the sketch. Now we have to draw the cross section, and before that we'll go for features, and we'll make a plane. So we'll go for reference geometry, select here plane, then select here this point of arc, then we have to select the center point of the arc, that is this point, and the third one, that is reference, as a front plane, and click on OK. Now we'll go for sketch and select here the plane that we have created and make it here normal. Now here we'll draw cross section of the handle, so we'll go for center rectangle, so select here center rectangle and draw one rectangle like this. Then we'll go for smart dimension. Now this line is of 10 mm and this line is of 4 mm. Now we have to give it fillet, and for that we'll go for sketch fillet and enter radius as 1.2 mm and select the entire rectangle. Okay, and we'll exit the sketch. Now we'll go for set boss, so we'll go for features, set boss. Now first we have to select the cross section, that is this, and here we have to select the guiding curve, that is this curve, and here select bidirectional. Now we'll go for option, and here we'll go for align with end faces, so it will perfectly align end faces with the previously made feature, and click on OK. Now we'll make this plane hide, so right click on this plane, make it here hide, then we'll go for fillet, enter fillet radius as 1.3 mm, and then select here this edge, and select here this edge, and click on OK. Now we'll give it appearance, and for that select here part, go for the appearance. In appearance, go for plastic, high gloss plastic, and select here blue high gloss plastic. And the coffee mug is ready. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, then please hit on the like button, share it, and subscribe to this channel, CADCAMC Tutorials. Thanks.